At present, the time has come to make one ashram, so that some people would stay and meditate there. Ashram is just like a house. A householder is also, it is not considered in Western countries the ashram. But in India there is 4 ashramas. Brahmacharya ashrama, Grahastha ashrama, Vanaprastha ashrama, Sannyasa ashrama.
Bala. Bala.
So, four ashramas. Ashramas means where you can take a shelter. That is ashram. We can't move throughout our life. Nobody can. So they can rest. In India, in past, life was very much systematic. And even until India was invaded by outsider, life was like that. And though there is 2 kind of people are staying, some people are staying in villages and towns in those days. Other people who are specially interested in spiritual quest were staying in jungles, outside the madding crowd. But every person, those actually educated person and also aristocrat person and even kings, in those days it is not a democratic country, empires and kings, they are Jai Guru. Remaining there.
Jai Guru.
They are staying. But Bulina. They go to ashramas where gurus or acharyas are staying.
Guru.
Those days are gone.
Mitha.
People would not marry, remain for some days until they complete their education. That is brahmacharya. After that, they enter into household life. That is also ashram. They remain in a house, never, of course, king and palaces are called ashramas, but in every village or every house, ashrama, because they have a code of conduct to follow. They will help guests, help those are people are in need, and they earn and manage and stay. That kind of way of life is also called ashram. So ashram is a way of life, and it continues up to they become complete in household affairs. They have children, etc. And then they think of leaving their family with the custody of sons and children. And sometimes, especially male members, they'll go. Or sometimes both of them go. Both of them remain and go to some places, either for guru stays or in the separate establishment. They have a household, same householder, but out of wedding crowd, from society. They are in quest of spiritual well-being, in quest of spiritual quest, in quest of spiritual life. That means how we should meditate and live their life comfortably without any trouble. That is, sometimes they also mention some kind of household, poor household. And last time, they renounce everything. They become
Param Baba.
That was the custom for many, many centuries, up to, we can say, up to British, even Muslim attack in India. After that, everything was disturbed. History says, now Asama means different. Asa means only for people, those who are in spiritual quests. Clean cut, right? Nobody say a householder, that is the ashram. No, nobody. Not they follow that code of conduct. But they make a secluded and good place, even the towns or villages, or in secluded places, and meditate there. And for meditation or do some spiritual work, they require some establishment. Gurudev was never in favor of ashram. Most important. He was remaining ashram. But never was interested in some ashramas. In past old those days, when we are thinking of ashram, because afterwards, there might not be any place to get. Always Gurudev was, no, we are sannyasi, we don't require any ashram at all. Sannyasi can live anywhere. Some food is required and that will be available in India freely. Or we can, somebody will give us some donation or some gift, and with that we can manage. No more required. I have seen.
Jai Guru.
Because my idea was different. Because just like college and schools, government can spend crores of rupees for education, but never one pie, single rupees, single one rupee for spiritual upliftment of people. Never. No government involved. My idea is, because I am from education community, I was a professor, so I understand that spiritual education is required. I was always insisting that, Baba, let us have some places where some sadhus may stay, or if some persons may stay, to make one ashram so that other people can meditate. Even Lahiri Baba was a householder. With the help of some people or disciple, he made some house where people are coming. But nobody was only householders are remaining. In his house, no other sider persons are remaining. But he made a house where other people are coming. So, that is the development which took place afterwards.